It has been a dream of mine since I was 18, 19 years old. I have come from a creative family. My mom wrote poetry. My dad was an artist. He is no longer here with me, but I'm sure he is happy and looking down on me smiling. He's proud of his daughter. But we're going to start off the evening. We have our juniors and our first junior, the teacher.
I see your jealousy as you are changed.
Yeah. show you the way. So I'ma need a little more time now, cause I ain't got the money on me right now. And I thought you could wait. Yeah, I thought you could wait. We surrounding me.
What do you think? Did you think the girl was pretty? Is so tacky. Who wears cheetah? It's not even summer. Why did you take two up wearing summertime sideburns? After you're in the bathroom, can you go to the cigarette? I really need one. But first, let me take a selfie.
Every occasion.
Take me on, 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 take
Thank you. Is based, it's a resort collection, so it's pretty much just bright colors. It's really, you can wear it to the beach, you can wear it to an evening out in hot weather. My inspiration was just being where I'm from Dominican Republic and Puerto Rico, so I like tropical colors, I like tropical weather. I'm a summer baby, so I like warm weather. I like everything that has to do with summertime and the way you are able to dress in the summertime. Trying to bring my visions to life. Even though I have so many ideas, it's hard to just get them all down and just be able to do them all in such short amount of time. I've learned a lot. I was a beginner sewer when I came here, so I did learn a lot. It's teaching me a lot. I have. What am I going to do after Harcum? I am either going back to school to be able to get my degree in fashion merchandising or, well, no matter what, I'm going to be interning for Booger Sugar Jeans as long as I can and trying to get as much experience in the industry as I can.
Oh, concern for wine and a diamond. I decided to use the colors from my prom dress, and I just love the colors, and they work, and they describe me because I like bright, you know, fun colors and fun things, so that's why I decided to use these colors. My line is called Tiana Nicole, but the person who would wear my clothes would like to be fun and free spirit, outgoing, and, you know, likes to get dressed and hit risks, take risks with their clothes. If you don't like stuff that's, you know, over the top, then you probably wouldn't like to wear my clothes. I love to get dressed when I was younger with my mom's clothes. I like to rip up clothes and make them to fit me. So I just decided I was fashion because I couldn't see myself doing anything else. Colors. I love colors. If you know me, then you know I love
by classic old Hollywood beauty. I my collection, it also has a lot of lines in it. And as I would ride the train to school, I would look out right there by 69th Street where the train would turn between 69th Street and Milbourne and see all the branches and all that open space. And the lines that the branches would make, it was just like real abstract and different. And then you would see the shadows. I wanted to have my signature voice. And I think that's what makes me different because I've designed a totally different way. I designed for, you know, like the Victoria Beckhams and the Kate Mosses and the Heidi Klums versus the Rihannas and the Miley Cyrus. Like, all right, you here, go, make something, do it. Yeah, Piper Bryson, I want people in my stuff. I want people to wear me. I want people to wake up and be like, who am I gonna wear? I'm gonna wear Marquise.
Inspired by seeing all the colors and different designs on bathing suits, because You don't get all those type of cut edging beats out here because it's more of a family beat. And then Miami is more of a out. The challenges in this collection was bathing suits is real hard, don't try it. Working with spandex and elastic is just was the worst thing I ever did, but at the end, looking at everything, I know it's going to be awesome and the best, and I can see a lot of people wearing it. My plans at the Harcum is I want to open up a boutique, and I just want to see a lot of people just wearing my stuff. I want my own collection out here. I don't want to work for nobody else. Thank you everybody for coming out to see my show and bought my tickets. Because y'all know my collection is going to be the best. Thank you.
again for coming out all this way to Bryn Mawr, the Harcum College.
Tonight was was sensational. I loved it. I'm glad. I'm so proud of my senior. They pulled it out really good. I'm proud of the models, and I'm thankful that and grateful that the family came out and supported the senior designers. And I'm thankful for everybody for coming out and helping me put the show together and saying yes to the vision.
Tell us a little bit about yourself and a little something about your fashion tonight. And what did you think about tonight?
Well, I chose swimwear because I'm more of a beach and island person. My dad is Jamaican. So my swimwear tonight was just about like just fun and having fun on the island and just an outgoing female. I'm just like an outgoing person. I love colors. I love crazy colors and different designs. So that's what my collection was about.
Is there any way that you'll be able to reach you?
Well, if you want to reach me, you can go to my Instagram. It's delicious_06. And if you want to contact me by my email, it's harriselizabeth18@yahoo.com. I'm getting business cards, so if you want anything, just let me know. And thank you for interviewing.
My name is Kaleem. I think tonight went really well. My style and my line was like more of like a classier lady, like business type stuff. My outfit today was really plain with a pop of color. If anybody want to reach me, my email is Kaleem, Kaleem, KHALEEMYSWISE@gmail.com.
Thank you.